1970s. Frilly shirts and floppy scarves. Oh, brilliant. But things were nearly very, very different. In a parallel dimension, the 70s Doctors were a very different breed of Time Lord. These are the actors who were offered the role but turned it down. And who were almost, just almost, the Doctor.
Greetings, Master.
K-9!
Affirmative. Remote access to TARDIS databanks initiated. Data upload commencing. Almost Doctor files declassified. Decryption complete. Subject, Ronald Moodnick. Designation, Ron Moody. Born Earth year, 1924. Proposition, Doctor 3. Play data file.
You resisted well, Doctor. I could have increased the power, but I might have killed you. I need you alive. A brain of your capacity can be of use to me.
Who are you?
I'm Commander Lynx, 5th Sontaran Army Space Fleet. I was on a reconnaissance mission when I was attacked by a squadron of Rutan fighters.
Subject, Richard Lewis Hearn. Born Earth year, 1908. Proposition, Doctor 4. Play data file.
How I deal with our enemies.
Just a moment, Doctor.
Subject, James Smith. Designation, Jim Dale. Born Earth year, 1935. Proposition, Doctor 4. Play data file. Joseph Cribbins. Born Earth year, 1928. Proposition, Doctor 4. Play data file.
Hello? Anyone? Anyone?
That's very odd, nothing.
Well?
It's been surveyed, you know.
Well, that's all right then.
I always knew it was a matter of time before another professional noticed the discrepancies.
Well, I must be getting along. I've got lots to do.
Doctor, what's the matter?
Oh, you're not leaving me with her.
Subject, Clement Graham Crowden. Born Earth year, 1922. Proposition, Doctor 4. Play data file.
Oh, Doctor, you are an unusual man, but in opposing me, you have gone far out of your depth. You have taken something from me. I want it back.
We can't have that.
I have never appreciated frivolity. It was in that bag. It is not there now. Give it to me. I'll kill you.
Typical.
Subject, William Fulton Mackay. Born Earth year, 1922. Proposition, Doctor 4. Play data file.
Signal's coming from inland, sir. Bearing 230.
Designation, Michael Bentine. Born Earth year, 1922. Proposition, Dr. 4. Play data file.
See? He is puzzled. Suspicious, but not certain.
Something you want, sir?
You must be one of them scientists from
the defense station. Is for you.
Hello?
They caught me, but I managed to escape. Listen, Doctor, I found out their whole plan. No, no, the inn is one of their centers. That's why I didn't come there.
Eh? Oh, yes. Bye.
Data transfer complete, Master. Timelines now fully restored. Additional information will be transmitted shortly. Goodbye.
Well, the theory of hyperspace is really quite simple. The limiting factor in our continuum, all the dimensions we live in, is the speed of light, c. If you go faster than the speed of light, you automatically pass into a parallel set of dimensions. You retain your entity, the spaceship's exactly the same, you're exactly the same, but you're in hyperspace. You can then warp into it and warp out of it. You return back into our matrices, our actual continuum, and you've actually made a sort of a shortcut round like that.